Hey heroes, I'm Zephyr, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2, when last we left off, we went to the Pylos Nebula, and did a few things. I think we're gonna hit up the... I wanna get some of these major bits off of our screen. And there is disabling this false signal in Sigurd's cradle, like I can't even see. There is one place behind it, and... Okay, we've already gone to Rosetta. Because new places popped up all over the place. So let's go deal with this false signal. And it looks like it's not even in the main part of the system.
I have detected an anomaly.
And hey, anomaly on the moon. Scans the Alliance colony defended by Javelin missile base. A distress signal. The base is compromised by Batarians who have launched two missiles at the Alliance colony. Total destruction of colony is imminent. Zero probability of survivors if missiles strike. Find the control panel in the Javelin Mark II missile base. It has been calculated 5 minutes to deactivate the missile. Oh, yay. Another timed mission. And this is Batarians, so... We want some heavy firepower, because they don't generally have anything but big commandos. Oh, and man, I got all my weapons adjusted for Geth.
Groan. Alright.
Zeed, you got some firepower and grunt. This is a prison? Ooh, his insides are no longer inside. There's nothing that way. Shit. He said fragile. That's why I shot it. Alright. Bypass this door. Thing, battery. Get those. Ooh, it's only a 3? Wow. Oh shit. Yeah, it's an ambush, no shit. We got time for this. We got 5 minutes. Still, this is a prison? This was a missile base. That you are. Can I just get down? No? Really? Alright. What's down here? Palladium. 2,000 of it. Nice. Oh shit, really? Where the shit am I supposed to go? This way.
I am Krogan.
That way. Make up your mind. I've only got 2 minutes.
Nothing can hurt me.
Oh, shit, there's a downstairs. Okay, things. This is the room with the kill controls in it. Nothing but the kill switch? Ooh, we'll see. Hooray! There it is. Come on. There we go. Oh.
There is only one remaining kill switch code. Therefore, only one missile can be stopped. Use the kill switch code to save your selected target.
Protect alliance interests and tactical viability at the cost of hundreds of lives. Hundreds of lives with this industrial destroyer. This colony will no longer be viable and will have to be evacuated.
That ought to do it.
I saved the residential, right? That was the yell of unable to do both. Prevented from destroying the Franklin. Franklin. Predict Collins residential core. Thousands of lives saved. Cool. Ah! Shepherd Neo.
Messages for you, Commander.
Really? Nothing on the saved colony? Alright, that's fine. That's fine. It was a moon colony. Colonies on the moon! Sucks that there technically won't be a colony there even regardless. It was essentially what's more important. The colony or the people, and the essential decision that I made was the people, because that's, to me, which is the more important. You can always make a colony somewhere else. Of course, you know, I guess if overpopulation was taken into consideration, then we could just fill the colony with new people, but unfortunately, I gotta go with saving people. Sigurd's Cradle. The false signal is the only other thing in this galaxy. Or this, I think it's a galaxy. System. Nothing. Alright, false signal. This has been sitting on us for a while, I think.
We have detected an anomaly.
Yes. Distress beacon detected on initial sweep is confirmed to be a fabrication set in place to lure unsuspecting ships into orbit for pirate ambush. Preliminary scans indicate that shutting down false distress beacon will stop Blue Sun's transmission and disable their ambush sites. Surface scans show Blue Sun's communication signatures around the hangar bay. Well, it's Blue Sun, so we know who we gotta bring. Zaid. And let's bring Garrus. I'm feeling Garrus, actually. Actually, thinking about it, we haven't done anything with Thane in a while. He's just been kind of sitting in our back pocket. Let's bring Thane. What the hell? Hey, Blue Suns. I just got finished with Batarians, so I don't need to stop and redo my stuff. Matter of fact, I think this is the only gun I've still got blue on.
Boop!
Terrible shot.
Hell of a shot.
That rocket trooper can't even squat. That's another rocket trooper, I think. Are you done? Oh no, it's just his, like, shadow. Just looks like he bled all down the side. Data pads of iridium. Ooh, take the iridium.
The shuttle just landed outside the southern entrance. Get out there and take them out now.
Well, too bad for you that I am good with this rifle. Good shot. Let's get the commander. Alright. Priority targets.
Who's next?
Nobody's next, I guess. They've stopped coming. God damn it. Get out of the way, Zed. This is why I don't bring you anywhere. Closure notice. So the living quarters is optional. We'll go this way first then. A wall save. Ooh, a bypassable wall save. Yeah, C thing. Batteries. Plunger. Got it. Sweet.
People to take out some dumbass vigilante on Omega. I'm gonna go show them how it's done. Wish me luck.
Huh. Ironic that you would then be killed by Blue Suns. I think that was it. Alright.
Yeah.
Closure notice.
Due to Phillips' brilliant expansion of the northern mining tunnels into the mess hall last week, our small facility will be closing indefinitely. All teams will be transferred to the nearest starbase shortly.
Huh. So he expanded a mining tunnel into the mess hall.
Come on!
Oop.
12 o'clock.
Find iridium. We'll take that. I guess these are drills of some sort. Big dynamos. I wonder if they're trying to escape through the mine, and that's why they're over here. Datapad. Okay. So stuff was moved to the mines. Ah, there's a door.
Whoever you are, you won't make it out of here alive.
You say that now, but have you met me? Oh. Okay, yeah, maybe I won't make it out of here alive. Oh, geez, there's two. And that one blinked out of existence. Okay. Yeah, please get up, Zeed. I'm going to need you. Oh shit! Get out, get out, get out! Ah! Fuck! I hate Ymirs, they're so dumb! Like, so dumb! How far back is this gonna set me? I think I would like this game more if you didn't have to deal with Ymirs as much. That's not to say that other enemies aren't also bad, but oh, yeah, especially when the game's like, yeah, you don't need cover. Mark you.
It's going to explode.
Yes, it's going to explode. Awesome. Now I gotta plug in this control. Great. I'm gonna plug this controller in. So give me a sec. Get out of there, Thane. That was your own fault, Thane. That was strangely close by. There we go. Can't have you dying. Melty. And cue some blue suns. In my spot, Z, get your own. Oh, come the f- This is a horrible room for a gunfight. Especially against two Ymirs, followed immediately with no respite to a series of fucking blue suns. Do the Ymirs at least stay dead? out of my way. Fuck off. Now I'm gonna have two firing at me. Better positioning, but there isn't any in this room. Come on. Please stop shooting. Please change guns. No ammo left in that. Okay. Ah, fuck.
Perfect shot.
Thank you. Tilted. So tilted. Screw this fight.
Spread your ladder to see.
So tilted. Medkit. The rage. Anything else around here? I take this as probably a no. Bypassable door. Just climb up here. Ugh. Z. Gonna fire someone. Swear to God. batteries thing. Copy right through there. Batteries. Just nice, deep, calm breaths. Enjoy the game. Have an all right time. Santiago. Dig. This is a Prothean dig site, I guess. Come on. Let's work our way there, Shepard. Dang. Distress beacon, overload that shit. Fuck off.
That old.
Credits. Stupid Ymirs. As always.
No messages for you, Commander.
Really? No messages? Nothing on that Prothean dig site? Alright. That's fine, I suppose. Let's fill up on fuel. And we're out. Right. Help Tally, destroy the Blood Pack base. Just make sure there's nothing else around here. Alright, so we gotta help Tally, which is 0%. Blood Pack base. There's something over here. Yeah, the Minos Wasteland. Let's go to Minos. Because it's the only one without, like, a big flag, so I will easily forget about it. What's over here? Anything interesting?
Anomaly detected.
Anomaly on the first planet. Potential alien signatures from a mining facility, and all those ley lines detected. Whereabouts of faculty staff unknown. Alright then. Let's do it. Unknown life generally means monsters, so let's go with Grunt, and let's bring Miranda along. We haven't brought Miranda on a mission yet. Yeah, let's give her some slam points. I'm level 30 soldier. I think level 30 might be maximum level. Because I don't think I'm getting any more level ups. Level 50 was the last game's cap. Oh, yay, husks. Oh, hooray. My favorite. Apparently, I left disruptor ammo on this, and you know what? I'm not gonna complain. Skeleton in a container. Okay. Sure. Because this needed to be spoopier. Alright. We're going in there next time. So, till then, this will be Isaac Zephyr signing out. I'll see you all later, heroes. Yeah. Ooh, that's pretty good. Shiny blue.